shapes and figures in a projection of the East Sea. We'll watch those figures come to life. PyeongChang. And Bundaby, the Asiatic black bear mascot who symbolizes strong will and courage. There's something for Sajong. Pair of earmuffs. PyeongChang will unfold before her, and where imaginations can become a reality.
Was actually done in snow, but not as the flooring looks like snow. These youngsters were performing in the snow the other day, and it made the conditions a bit hectic for them, but certainly getting the best now.
Today it is smooth sailing.
Moves to what's called the para-boat, a boat powered by the technology used by Paralympic athletes in competition. This boat was designed and created by art director Kim Dong-hoon. The idea being that the para-boat carries the hopes and dreams of us all.
paraboat raises into the air, brings with it the dreams and hopes of everyone.
Tempo might change throughout the course of the evening, and it certainly has. The paraboat lifting into the sky brings the noise levels higher as well.
Yeah, and as the night deepens here in this piece, the tempo rises.
Paralympic plane is handed to the visually impaired. para alpine skiing athlete and her guide, athlete Yang Jae-rim and her guide, Kun Suri.
이제 성화는 알파인 스키 국가대표인 시각장애인 선수 양재림 선수와 가이드 고은솔이 선수에게 전달됐습니다.
Support, assistance and encouragement epitomized by VI athletes who need a guide, and that's what we have here. Yang Jae-rim and her guide, Goosebumps, vision impaired alpine skiing team. Slopes. She needs that guide to help her down the course here. This is a huge honour for both of them as they make their way up. We are getting closer.
Paralympic flames moving towards the PyeongChang 2018 Paralympic Winter Games cauldron by para ice hockey athlete Han Min-soo.
이제 성화는 파라 아이스 하키 국가대표인 한민수 선수에게 전달됐습니다.
Han Min-soo, para ice hockey athlete. He uses a rope to climb. It's his own strength, bringing the flame closer to the cauldron. Undeterred by challenges, he pulls himself to the top.
Paralympic flame is now delivered to the silver medalist, Vancouver 2010 Paralympic Games, and curling silver medalist, PyeongChang 2018 Olympic Winter Games, athlete Seo Seung-seok and Kim Eun-jung.
이제 마지막으로 2010 밴쿠버 패럴림픽 은메달리스트 서순석 선수와 2018 평창 동계올림픽 컬링의 은메달리스트 김은정 선수가 패럴림픽의 성화를 이어받았습니다.
These two athletes chosen represent the coexistence of sports, both Paralympic and Olympic.
The torch of the PyeongChang 2018 Paralympic Winter Games is lighting.
이제 2018 평창 동계 패럴림픽의 성화가 전화되고 있습니다.
Now it's time for a good time.
We need some popra. That's what we need.
We're gonna get some K-popra.
Love of music on display now.